That's the great thing about sports. You play to win. And I don't care if you don't have any wins. You play to win the game. You don't play to just play it. You go play to win. When you start telling me it doesn't matter, then we're tired. Get out.
We couldn't do diddly poo. Offensively, we couldn't make a push down. We couldn't run the ball. We didn't try to run the ball. We couldn't complete a pass. We sucked. We sucked.
You play to win the game.
That's pitiful.
You don't play to just play it.
You perform like that.
You go play to win.
What's that?
You start telling me
we suck.
It doesn't matter. Then we're tired.
You kidding me? Playoffs?
What's that?
Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs? Playoffs? That's pitiful. Playoffs? I just hope we can win a game.
Get off my coach's backs. Get off the players' backs. I'm responsible for the whole thing. I'm responsible for the whole thing. Okay.
The Bears are who we thought they were. That's why we took the damn field. Now, you wanna crown them? They crown their ass. But they are who we thought they were. But we let them off the hook.
I told you what I'm gonna do now. Now you want what I'm gonna do? Think some contingency of that. Some contingency of that. Wanna know what I'm gonna do? Think some contingency of that. All of which are hypothetical.
I'm the coach of the team. I was out
who's hitting, who's playing.
I was out who plays, when they play, where they play.
That's why we took the damn field. Damn field. That's why we took the damn field.
What next?
You play to win the game.
I want winners.
You don't play to just play it.
I want people that want to win. This is how I believe, okay? I'm from the old school. Our formula is this. We go out, we hit people in the mouth, number one. Number two, we cannot give them the game. Number three,
hello,
we suck.
Gotta tell you the truth.
Right now, that person is not sold out to be part of this team. Cannot play with them.
You play to win the game.
Cannot win with them.
Playoffs.
Hello.
Cannot coach with them.
That is so much crap.
Can't do it.
You play to win.
You don't know what we're trying to do. You guys don't look at the films. You don't know what happened. You really don't know. You think you know, but you really don't know. And you never will.
I'm getting all the damn heat with everybody, each and every one of y'all, hammering my tail. I don't coach that way. I don't coach them to do that type of thing.
See that? That's your IQ, buddies.
I don't coach that way.
See that? That's your IQ, buddies.
Zero.
I don't really care. I gotta tell you the truth.
I know I'm smarter than that.
You play to win the game.
Playoffs?
You don't play to just play it. You go play to win. When you start telling me it doesn't matter, then we're tired. Get out.
Yesterday's yesterday. Today's today. Tomorrow will be tomorrow.
Playoffs?
Thanks, coach.